Hey everybody, welcome back to Dark Souls. Still here in the Undead Burg, and we're gonna finish exploring up here and then take on the Taurus Demon. And I don't know if we'll get further than that in this episode, but we'll see what happens. I'm sure we're rested up here. Okay, running in here. Oh, I thought we might get two and we got zero. There we go. I was pretty careless. We got a waste cloth. We got a skirt. Nice. We didn't check to make sure we're that doesn't affect our weight limit. That's where we're at. 12.9. That probably actually puts us over 25%. No, that's actually, that's right at. I think we're good. I think it's, is it the cutoff 25%, I think. If I'm remembering right about Dark Souls 1. Oh, come on. That helmet would probably put us over. We could drop the shield, but I think we'll just stick with this for now. Let's run up here first. Take care of you. Let's get you guys come up here. Go grab our gold pine resin. Now, question is down here. I'm kind of apprehensive about this guy. Shouldn't be, but let's just switch it up here. I know some people can parry and switch back to the two-handed for the riposte, but I don't think I can do that. Or we just try to get a good backstab on him. All right, Oh, darn it. Okay. Oh, come up here. Oh, that doesn't even do half the damage. One more. Ugh. Titanite chunk. Kind of would have liked to have your weapon, but that's fine. All right. Okay, let's switch back here. Guess I could go level up and I might. Oh, I still wouldn't get to where I can one-hand it. Lizard here. Oh, he's upstairs further. We could use some more endurance if we're gonna keep using the sword. Up here? Got it. Okay. Alright. See if we can take this guy on. Gotten quite a bit of titanite here to be able to upgrade. Come in. Here we are. This isn't good. We get away from that tower. We get a little more camera space. I actually thought I might die there, but alright. That still gets my heart going. Hey there.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, aha. So I didn't scare you.
No, you didn't scare
me.
I have
a proposition, if you have a moment.
Sure.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Sure, why not? I don't know if we're gonna call on you, but we'll see.
We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
All right, Soler, you have a good time here. We might run into you later. I knew that was coming, and it still startled me. We're gonna go back to our bonfire here and level up a little bit so we don't waste these souls. To do. I don't know if I'm committing to the Zweihander, but I think we'll keep going with some strength. Just at least get that up to where we can maybe one hand that if we want to. If we do want to use anything else, we might need some dexterity. But we'll just hold off on that. Let's take a little bit more endurance. Those Zweihänder swings really eat up that stamina. Okay. Let's go ahead and see if we can get that gate open. Look at those arms. Come down here. Come on, I forget. I don't think I have to go over to the other side. Coming down here. There you go. Thank you. Oh, no, no. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Get this open while we're here. Okay, now since we opened that, let's head down and around just for the joy of getting to see you. Yeah, we just came down just to see you. Oh, you gave us Titanite. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. I'm not sure about this sword here in this hallway. All right, now let's go ahead and rest here. Might be able to level up again. Yeah. Let's just go ahead and take some more endurance. Now, I'm gonna go upstairs. To parry you 4 times with my club. But I guess we'll do it. I thought I missed the parry. And that time I did. Rather. Why don't you come downstairs? Let's do this down here. We're gonna do it. For this trouble, you need to give us your sword. Oh, thank you. Nice. Well, we said if we got something from a Black Knight, we might use it. Strength, 18 dex. We might do that. We'll keep that in mind. Maybe work towards that. I don't know if I've ever actually done a playthrough using Black Knight Greatsword, so we'll see. Let's switch back to our Zweihänder. Did I hit the wall? Crossbowman. All right, fight me. Since we've got those alluring skulls, let's just go ahead and use them. That other guy is coming up here. Yep. You coming up here? No, that didn't even. Oh no. Of course I pressed the wrong button. I guess we're just gonna fight. I don't like that hollow running around while we're doing this. I don't like you running around in here while we're trying to have nice peaceful duel, and we've got hollows trying to join in. Don't appreciate it. Don't appreciate it. Yeah, I don't appreciate you. Okay, come on. We're not gonna die to you. So if we have to, we're just gonna back up here. Use our last one of these. Oh, you're in the fire. You might kill us after all. You said you weren't, but you might. Well, thought we'd get you. Fine. Oh, that was painful. Guy around the corner. Just you up there waiting to run down. You coming? We're getting pretty low on Estus here, actually. Be a little more careful. As I say that, let's see if we can at least get that gate open. Gonna have to go and rest at bonfire. I feel like I almost never get this backstab. I always wait too long. Oh, we got it. Night shield. How's that compare in our weight here? That's only... We could swap over to the wooden shield. For fun. Our equipment loads okay. Yeah. Actually, I don't think we can wear that helmet. That puts us over. Yeah. No, I thought I took that off. Why can't I unequip that? Oh, there we go. That. Can't see what you're doing. That doesn't work. That does. you get that open without drawing you out? You know who? Alright, we got that open. We're going to go back down here and rest. Level up a couple times. So I guess we're going to need some dexterity, so go ahead and start working on that. We're going to call that good for this episode. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.